I'm thinking about it, but... Well, the reason I'm doing the all-piano set is because No Elephants to Be a Record is pretty much all-piano. And I just liked the idea of more of a concert, and that's why it's so cool to have the real piano here. My father was born in Italy, in Calabria, in a little town called Plati. And it's funny because he doesn't feel that good right now. He's like 92. And when I go home and practice the piano, he goes, "Oh, no, 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 Lisa, don't play the piano, no." It just becomes a joke because he really doesn't care. He just wants what he wants. And so me and my mom would use that to be like, "Rocco, if you don't quit whining, Lisa's going to play the piano." It was just really funny, so I thought I would show.
Oh, anything but that.